everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to delete your Shopee account. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To delete your Shopee account, you can only do this with your Shopee application. So tap open your Shopee application from your app drawer and make sure that you're logged into your account. From the main homepage of Shopee app, tap on the Me button at the bottom right hand corner. Now, tap on the Settings button or the Gear button at the top right. Scroll all the way down and you'll be able to see an option that says Request Account Deletion. Tap on it and tap on OK in the pop-up to proceed further. Go through the information first. It says that if you continue deleting your account, any remaining coins in your account will be deleted as well. Your account should not have any pending purchases or sales. To delete your account, once you go through all of the information and you are sure you'd like to delete, tap on Proceed at the bottom. Now, tap on the Next button, and now on the next page, you need to type in a verification code sent to your mobile number via voice call. Once you receive it, type it in the text box and tap on the Next button. Soon after your mobile number has been verified, select a reason for your account deletion, enter your email address, and finally click on Submit in order to request to delete your Shopee account. That is the only way you'll be able to delete your Shopee account if you no longer want to use it anymore. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If you did, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.